second foul. That's a huge turnaround here. LeBron sets it. He leads the Pacers 6-0.
LeBron.
But Oladipo picking up the two early fouls, a huge early element as the King establishing things early.